Hi everybody, welcome back. Here is this beautiful little creature here. I just love this one. I love just the hint of pink through there. It's so cool. And I was right, her body's going to take over part of that. But that's okay. We still got tons of it in here, so yeah. It's all good. I hope everybody's having an awesome day. It's only 9:30 in the morning here. So far on a Thursday. So remember our colors. Yep, our colors right there. I did put some butterflies in here instead of bubbles. See the butterflies? There's two there, one there, and one over there. So, I went ahead and done that. You guys know how I do the silhouette. What did I do with her? I know I just had her. Guys, I'd lose my mind if it was not attached. That is not an exaggeration. Anyway. Maybe this is her. Oh, this is her. See? Now, this particular one is not in my thing on my Facebook page. But the body is and the head is. You just have to put them together like I did. And I think the feet are somebody else's too, so. And that's how I done it. See? She's just on tracing paper. That way I could either do her this way or I can do her that way. And I did the same way with my butterflies. I figured out where I wanted them. And that's how I did it. See? I got them on tracing paper. And I just put them wherever I wanted. Alright. Let's do the background color first. Gotta get this all cleaned up. I'm thinking they're gonna cancel school for the rest of the year, guys. And I feel your pain because I've got an 8-year-old grandson at home, too. Which, that really sucks for the kids that graduate this year. I have 2 grandkids that graduate this year. And we won't get to see them walk across the stage. Which is crap. They earn that right just like all the rest of them. Well, that's all right. That's all good. Did a fairy and the paint cracked on her torso. I had the paint too thick. I was trying to do the bloom technique on her and it didn't work right. So it all cracked. So I've had this bottle of clear pouring top coat. I don't know how long, but one of my friends told me to warm it up real good and then pour it on there. So that's what I did with it, and look at it. It's real pretty, guys. It really is. it does really good here. And then right here on the edge where I had it tilted, it's got the ridges where they went down. But it does do a really pretty gloss if you can figure out how to do it without this. I ain't figured that out yet. But it's still real pretty. I'm going to try to fix it in my next video. I don't know if it's going to work or not, but I'm going to try. So, but it's still real pretty. It really is. If nothing else, I'll cut it out and put it on something else, because it didn't hurt the fairy at all. That butterfly's good, and that butterfly's good. I just have to leave that one out. But the fairy is awesome. You can't feel, I mean, it's just as smooth can be. And all the sides are okay, except for that one. Can y'all see that? Yeah. Can you see the ridges? Yeah, right there. So, it's a lesson learned. But, if this didn't work, I was going to scrap her anyway because of her paint cracked. You see? You can't even tell. So, that's a lesson learned. We all learn, don't we? We do. Alright, back to this one. I ain't gonna mess with that wing. I like that wing. But I gotta get her figure right. Just like that. My hands are not working today. See how that worked? Now. I did not trace that out, did I? I don't think I did. There's the arm. There's the arm. I'll have to wait and see because I'm not sure. I don't think I traced her boob outline right here out. But it goes straight down right there. Alright, so let's do the black first. Let me get that part. I didn't get it. Let's get the black bit so we can so so we can do them butterflies. Guys, I hope everybody's staying safe, staying inside. I'm gonna have to figure a way to order me some canvases. Everybody's gonna go nuts over this one. I love the colors. The colors are so pretty. I want to call this one the cotton candy berry, but I've already got one of those. Looks funny, don't it? Somebody just went outside. The screen door just slammed. Well, I'll have to come back to it. That looks awful big to be a foot. That looks a little better. I just have to keep messing, don't I? Okay. So far that looks good. You guys hear my dog over there snoring? Sorry guys, swallowed wrong. Oh, that foot looks terrible. Excuse me. Wow. Thank you. as I get some extra money saved up. I'm going to get me some of these squeeze balls that's got the needle top. So I could do this with the bottle instead of a skewer. Daddy, take care of you, mommy. Yeah, that looks a lot better, don't it? The place is nerve-wracking, guys. I like them to be perfect. Almost looked like a crayon. Not a crayon, a crown. That's pretty cool. Here's her body. My hand's asleep. Now, I'm gonna do something with that right there. I'm thinking pink. Yeah, I'm thinking. Kind of like that. There. Okay. See, that'll dry like the rest of it now. Okay, now we gotta do the wing. So we want the darker one. I just want it to look like veins going through. Thank you. guessing the blue and the pink made purple. That's okay. It sure turned out pretty. I'm not sure about that doctor. I covered it up. Covered it up. I think that looks pretty good. Although I don't like the white lines. See the white lines? And the wings is okay because the wings are supposed to have like them lines. I don't like them in the dress. And that's just part of having that color as a background. Okay. That's all it took. Didn't take no time. You just want it to blend in with the rest of the colors. Alright, now down there, I don't care. Okay. Alright, I think this one here is going to be pink. What a pink butterfly. Pink, pink, pink. I try to do, the bubbles are just white and black. Somebody said you can do the colored ones. I'm going, nope. I'm not comfortable enough with doing the colored ones. I'm barely comfortable enough to do the black and white ones. Just the normal ones. So yeah, I'm not real sure about the colored ones or not. I hear my dog snoring over there. Alright, now I want the blue. Because remember, the blue and the pink made purple. So we do the blue on the inside. Thank you. see that. Rarely, huh? Nail. Let's get the pink. Like that, and get my needle one. Brilliant. There you go. There's one. Whoop, whoop. Zoom in a little bit. I can't zoom in more than that because it just don't do it. So let's do this one. I really like the pink one. That turned out really good. Alright, now I'm going to do this color. case. And I'm thinking the bright blue on the inside. Pretty. I like that. Let's do a darker green. I mean blue. Yeah. I like that. No pink in that one. I don't know, we need the green, black. I need a one. That. That looks pretty cool, don't it? What? Two more. Let's do the blue.